I still wanna go down there and play it.
You want me?
Yeah, well, gotta remember, it's not a fucking close, I'm gonna go over there and play for 350. They live in there, so they're automatically have access to the country club, but that's not the same as having a country club membership. They can use the course, but it's not the same as being a country club member.
They have to pay users, the public can't even come in.
The public can't come in at all, and certainly we can, you know, we went down there, we can use it as guests.
Yeah, I didn't even have pink paper when I did the girls,
no, I never were a writer, I think they were a clear paper.
Yeah, and I put pink paper.
It's a very slightly rolling course.
They make it look like soccer.
From what we walked every.
Do you like some, thank you, Grandma.
But,
Is this for Grandma too?
Yeah.
I got $3 from one. Next month.
Finally got a little.
She got this, what did she get the other one from, Linda?
No.
Hummel?
One for the little boy, no.
Yeah, why did you get the little boy?
What is it, Hummel?
Serious problem.
Who did she get the little boy?
One of, Paul got the little boy.
White Hummel. Or Frank. Silverware and everything. We thought these were really cute.
I did.
Wanna see something really great? Look in the zipper.
No!
I went to the bathroom. It was really good.
Yeah.
We salute them by square dancing to tie a yellow ribbon around the old oak tree. This song became popular as our troops and hostages returned home to the USA.
Where's your heart? are walking out the door are very much responsible for this. I gave them thanks for the program, but I think they deserve a big round of applause.
Also, we have time to